wolves. Wake up and look for other werewolves. If there is only one werewolf, you may look at a card from the center.
Hey guys, how are you doing today? It's been a few days. Austin's got a baseball game later. Maybe. So if these clouds here keep coming this way, I think his game's going to get canceled tonight. And it's supposed to do this all day tomorrow, too. So his game tomorrow would be canceled, too. Hopefully not. So the other day, we did the pixel art in Maddie's room, and this is how she reacted when she came home.
Whoa! We're going to surprise you.
What do you think? Is that cool? But ever since then, Austin has wanted some pictures in his room, so I think we got to do that. And so it was Gaming and Beyond who recommended that I did Mario or Bowser. Austin wants Mario. She actually wants Mario.
I want Bowser too.
She wants both of them. Again, I don't have the right colors, so we're going to do the best that we can with what we have. Let's go make a Mario. Where did it go? No? No? Yes. That's what we're going to try and put on his wall right there. That's a lot bigger than I thought it was going to be. Holy crap, if I did Bowser, it would be like... Hey, Bubba, come here. Okay, you ready? Okay, look up. Is that big?
Is it bigger than me?
What?
Let's do more.
Do more? We don't have room. Where would we do it?
Above my adventure poster, little ones.
Oh... Maybe we can do some little ones later, okay?
Okay.
Yeah, that one's huge. All right. Now we've got to get some dinner. Oh, man, it keeps raining. Have you guys ever been all dressed up with no place to go?
What?
This guy, right? No, there.
No.
His game has been canceled. Look at this. Rain over here. Some rain over there, rain on this guy right here. Okay, come in, hurry, we just watched that, run. All right, so since this guy, since his game was canceled, we're gonna do something else. It's fun.
Play this.
As a family.
Game.
We're gonna play this game. Have you seen it? It's called One Night Ultimate Werewolf. Basically, you're either one of the villagers or you're one of the werewolves. And so what do you have to do, bud?
You have this app on your phone that's for this game, huh?
Yeah.
And it tells you what to do.
And it tells you what to do. If you're a villager, you want to kill the werewolf. If you're a werewolf, you want to stay alive and hopefully kill a villager. It'll make more sense. We're going to play it now. We're going to play this round with the robber, the seer, the insomniac.
A werewolf and a werewolf.
Two werewolves.
Drunk and
a troublemaker.
Ladies first. Can we look at them?
Yeah, you get a look at them.
Listen. Close
your eyes.
Werewolves. Wake up and look for other werewolves. If there is only one werewolf, you may look at a card from the center. Werewolves. Close your eyes. Seer. Card or two of the center cards. Seer, close your eyes. Robber, wake up. You may exchange your card with another player's card and then view your new card.
who is who? Are you a werewolf?
What are you guys looking at?
Are you a werewolf?
No, I think you are.
Why do you think I am?
Because.
Because I'm acting like a werewolf?
Cause, I'm Robert.
Because you always want to know what everyone else is without saying what you are.
I was the robber.
You were the robber? Mm-hmm. So you switched your card?
I was.
Who'd you switch your card with?
I was the drunk.
So you might be a werewolf.
I was the...
Why?
Because you had to switch your card without looking at it. What do you think the werewolf is?
I think it's Daddy.
It's not me.
I think it's Daddy.
I am definitely... I am definitely...
You like...
I am definitely not the werewolf. I think Maddie is the werewolf.
Maddie!
So you said you switched cards. Who did you switch them with?
I already did.
The Insomniac? Well, who was that?
That wasn't Insomniac.
Oh, I think Maddie is.
Yeah, I think Maddie is.
Time is up.
I already wrote.
3, 2, 1.
Vault.
I switched with Daddy.
Yeah, but that means that you died, and you're the werewolf.
Look what I am, Matt.
So we won.
I'm seer.
You're the seer.
I'm the Insomniac.
That's my dad.
That is a really fun game. Each round only takes like, I don't know, seven or eight minutes. Because you have 5 minutes to really discuss who's who. But all the cards get switched around the whole game. It's a ton of fun. And the kids like it. And we played with friends. And they like it. You guys should try it. One Night Ultimate Werewolf. Anyways, guys. Thank you so much for being so awesome. Because... It's crazy how awesome you guys are. Leave me a comment and we'll chat. If you haven't subscribed, click one of those buttons and do that. And hit the like button if you would. And leave me a comment. Yes, my spud? Whoa! Alright, what do you say?
Yay!
What do you say?
Peace. Word. That. Blah. That I can-